In this question, given that the universal set is the set 1 to 10 and set A is 1 to 5, set B is 6, 7. They are asked to find A intersection B complement. A intersection B complement. So first let us find the individual sets. A is very straightforward, 1 to 5. A is set containing 1 to 5. So what is B complement? B complement is nothing but universal set excluding B. It is U minus B. That is, you need to take out the elements of B from the universal set. So B is 6, 7. So if you remove those elements, you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 will not come, 7 will not come, 8, 9 and 10. So this is B complement. So what is the intersection of A and B complement? So as you can see, 1 is there here, 1 is there here, 2 is there here, 2 is there here, 5 is there here, 5 is there here. So what is A intersection B complement? 1 comma 2 comma 5. So this, as you can see, is exactly equal to A. So A intersection B complement is equal to A. So will this be always true? So as you can see, we'll try to observe this question using Venn diagram also. So if you draw the Venn diagram corresponding to this problem, let this be the universal set. Set A is a set containing 1 to 5. 1, 2 and 5. Set B is a set containing 6 and 7. So you can very easily see that A and B are disjoint sets. That is, they don't have any intersection. So I don't need to connect them. So B contains 6 and 7. And that means the remaining elements are there in the space outside. So 3, 4, 8, 9, 10 are there outside A and B. Now what is asked? A, that is this region. Intersection B complement. B complement is the whole region except B. Is, I'm plotting it with vertical lines. So B complement is nothing but the area corresponding to this. So what is the intersection? Intersection is the common region. That is the checked region. As you can very clearly see, the checked region is nothing but the set A. Hence, set A is the answer.